Hi, I'm Amber.
And I'm Sophia.
And we're the founding trustees of the Invictus Trust.
We set up Invictus Trust in 2010/2011, just after my twin brother and Amber's brother Ben took his own life after a short bout of mental illness aged 18.
About 5 or 6 years ago, we started campaigning for an NHS mental health hospital for under 18s to be built in Cornwall, and we're delighted to say it's currently being built.
The Invictus Trust also was set up to challenge stigma and raise awareness of mental health among young people, teenagers, and we feel we've made a massive improvement of that in Cornwall, the county that we live in and we set it up in.
And we continue to campaign to make the unit the first one for 13 to 25 year olds in England. Today we're really, really honoured to be receiving this award from the Prime Minister as Points of Light, and it means a massive amount to us, to all the work we've been doing and obviously in memory of our brother. It's also really important to us, it's on the NHS 70th birthday, and we hope that moving forward the NHS will prioritise mental health and be really innovative and fund it well. Thank you.
Thank you.